I've been a hunter my whole life. I lost my dad a few years ago, and he was a hunter. And I think that he would be really tickled to be able to tell the people back home at the coffee shop that his son is out hunting a lion.
The Safari Club International Show is the largest hunting convention in the planet.
Crocodiles are really mean. Besides that, I want a pair of boots.
Poachers will shoot every last one because there's a commercial-driven desire.
People are confused how hunting and conservation go together.
You can just pick whatever animal you want from the menu that they offer you, see the price, and book the kill.
Big cats in 21 and 22, sold!
And that money will all go back into conservation.
How much for that sucker?
35,000.
I have the recipe to save the rhino from extinction. Sell the horns, keep the rhinos alive.
On the black market, the retail value of this horn would be $250,000.
The operation, it's painless. It'll take 2 years before he goes through the same procedure again.
All I need is for it to be legal.
Give me one animal that's gone extinct while farmers were breeding it and making money out of it. There's not one.
You know, I'm paying for this hunt. People are employed because we're hunting.
If there's no value and we can't hunt these animals, they're going to be extinct.
The commodification of wildlife. What a vision of nature that will be.
They like to talk about conservation. They're just greenwashing. They enjoy killing. The change is coming. We're going to put an end to this.
Surely we want our world to survive.
We have to keep this fight going.
This is my trophy, and there's not any bureaucrat that can take it away from me.